Semi-final high school action in lacrosse, baseball, and softball, and it shouldn't surprise anyone, Auburn High is heavily involved. Auburn versus Region D champ Eastside in the state softball semis tonight. Kirsten Fleet, one of the best pitchers in Class 1 right now, doing what she does best, closing an inning with a strikeout, bottom of the fifth. Hannah Shepard sending it off the wall in center, bringing Fleet home. 3-0 Auburn. Same inning, Avery Zucker wore the base hit. Shepard rounds the bases. Fleet would finish the deal, and Auburn wins 4-1 to advance to the Class 1 state final. Class 3 semifinal, Lord Botetourt at Rustburg tonight, where pitching was dominant. Eden Bingham in the circle for the Red Devils struck out the first six batters she faced, 3-up, 3-down in the opening innings. Cavaliers had Ryan Jones, who had also some solid early pitching, racking up the K's. Third inning, scoring begins, bases loaded. Tinsley Abbott smoking one to center to bring two runners in for the early lead for the Red Devils. LB had no response thanks to Bingham. She pitched her fourth perfect game of the season with 18 strikeouts. Rustburg wins 4-0 to advance to the Class 3 state title game.
I felt really warmed up once I got out there. Like, I felt really comfortable with where I was at. So we didn't, come at them at the very beginning, but towards the middle, it gives me a lot of comfort being out there, having four runs on the board. So.
All right, Class 2 semi tomorrow at Appomattox. Class 4 semi tomorrow, Amherst is at Tuscarora. To lacrosse now, where Southwest Virginia's been growing this sport with a couple of perennial power programs, including Patrick Henry's boys and girls squads. PH girls facing Douglas Freeman Class 5 semifinals, trailing by one at the half. That's Bridget Wilson, who fires one home. Mavs led by three. Savannah Derry did all she could to keep her Patriots close, scoring here. She's number 22, but it was Freeman 13-8 to move on to the state final. The Western Albemarle girls in Class 3 hosting Rockbridge County tonight. Western up 10-6 second half. Reeve Goldstein with the bounce and the score. The lead is 5. Rockbridge County going to counter. Senior attacker Zoe Camden on the solo flight. It's 12-7, but the Warriors finished the game on a 5-0 run. Western Albemarle wins 17-7. They advance to the state finals for the second tournament in a row. EC Glass boys looking for their fourth straight finals trip at Western Albemarle. Game tied at 1. Robert Sorensen in the crease for the Hilltoppers. The freshman scores and EC Glass with the lead. The Warriors would tie it up. Stuart Widener fires right here. 5 all at the half. Second half, all hail the Hilltoppers. Woody Carrington shoots and scores. Glass wins 10-7. They will host the state title game this weekend. Other boys action, Class 5, all Riverside over PH, 20-3 is your final. More state semifinal action. We're going to look at Class 1 baseball. It's Christiansburg. It's Chilhowee. We're in Christiansburg. Chilhowee's at Auburn. They chose to play there. Scoreless in the third. Auburn's A.J. Reese, the stretch to complete the double play. Time for the Eagles to get going. Mike Royal knocking one past the shortstop. Damian Boyd scores. Auburn gets the victory 2-0. They are headed to the Class 1 final. Class 2 baseball, the power that is Chatham plays tomorrow. Abington nudges by Liberty Christian 4-3.